Welcome back to WesKnows Tech News and Reviews. At WesKnows, we truly enjoy tech, gadgets, health wearables, and today we'll be presenting and reviewing the BP Trace blood pressure monitor. We are excited because blood pressure and heart rate are the backbones of health monitoring in general. With multiple international patents and the use of next-gen technology, this truly wearable design utilizes a micro air cuff that allows its core algorithm to read your blood pressure both easily and accurately. And 24-hour dynamic tracking is available to efficiently manage your health. And yes, the data accuracy of BP Trace has been approved by both FDA and CE in 2018. Essentially, the BP Trace measures your blood pressure just like the traditional upper arm medical blood pressure monitor. It provides the same level of accuracy, but does it with minimalistic style by sitting comfortably on your wrist. What that means is that it offers tremendous opportunities for remote monitoring of your vital signs. If you are new to WesKnows Tech News and Reviews, we talk about the latest tech news. We do brutally honest reviews and share hacks and tricks along the way. BP Trace is capable of using an inflatable cuff within the watch strap to take an accurate blood pressure reading, just like your regular wrist or upper arm oscillometric machine you're used to. Underneath the strap is a micro cuff that inflates and is used to measure systolic and diastolic pressure via the oscillometric method. Essentially, it's the same technique used at your doctor's, where the cuff is strapped and inflated on your arm, except that it's now done right off your wrist. Forget the fumbling with the massive cuff, with getting ready to actually take a reading, make yourself comfortable, pull it out, put it on your upper arm or on your wrist to use those Velcro straps. No, you don't have to do that any longer. And the best thing about the BP Trace is that you can actually monitor your blood pressure and pulse rate, not just during the day. You can actually schedule automatic runs and you can have your readings being taken while you're at rest, or basically when you're sleeping. You see, BP Trace is connected via Bluetooth to the King Health app on your smartphone. Here you can schedule for readings to be taken automatically during any time of the day and night. The BP monitor uploads all your readings, all your measurements to a cloud server that's connected via the app in your smartphone. And the best thing about the King Health app is that there's no difference if you're going to be installing it on an iOS device or an Android device. So if you have an iPhone, no issue. If you have an Android phone like Samsung, also no issue. There's a lot to get through with this particular watch. So what we're going to do, we're going to kick off with the design and the general aesthetics of this watch, and then we're going to get into the features and functions of it. We'll explain how to wear the watch, how to get the most accurate readings, then we'll show you how to set up and use the King Health app, which syncs all your readings as well as plots them on easy to read charts. Dimensions of the watch are 47 by 41 by 15 millimeters. The length of the watch face from lug to lug is 54 millimeters. The watch weighs just 65 grams, but if that seems a bit heavier than the common smartwatch, that's because of the micro cuff that inflates and is used to measure systolic and diastolic pressure, and it's found underneath the four leather strap. In regards to the strap, it is rather wide at 28 millimeters, but that is mostly due to the micro cuff on the underside of the strap, and it literally covers that micro cuff. The circumference of the strap is limited to 13.5 to 21.5 centimeters. So that does get you from about 5.5 inches all the way to 8 inches. And that should really cover pretty much any wrist size. The watch display is not touch activated. Rather, the navigation and operation of the watch are accomplished with the two buttons on the right of the watch case. The top right is the start stop button. The bottom one is the memory button. The watch does show you your date and time, but when you actually run a reading, there are three values that you're presented with: systolic and diastolic pressure, and the pulse rate, aka heart rate, at the bottom. Some care does have to be applied when you actually place the watch on your wrist, just to make sure that you're getting the most accurate reading. So you should really refer to this chart I'm going to show you right now. You should determine the hole number by which you should wrap your wrist. Using an incorrect hole number may result in an error message on your screen. Also, if the strap is loose or too tight, or if you're in motion, the watch will give you an error message. So it is preferable that you're taking the reading when sitting comfortably, legs uncrossed, back and arm supported, but most importantly, try and keep the monitor at the same level as your heart. And that is exactly what the watch will be asking you just before you run the measurement. With the BP Trace monitor, you've got two methods of doing your measurement. The first method is easy, it's the spot or on-demand method. You literally have the watch on your wrist, like so. You press the start button, it starts inflating the micro cuff, and you get the reading at that point in time. The second method is by using the scheduling function that is available to you via the King Health app. We'll show you how to specifically set that up in the app slightly later. But the principle there is that you can schedule your readings to be taken at any time during the day and with particular intervals, say every 30 minutes or every 60 minutes. By tapping the start button, the cuff will begin to inflate. By pressing the start button again, the measurement can be stopped. When the measurement is complete, the cuff deflates automatically. In fact, the full process of inflating the cuff and deflating the cuff, as well as giving you the readings, can be achieved within 1 minute. You'll be happy to know that the BP Trace monitor is charged via a magnetic pin. Charging from nil to full will take you approximately 2 hours, and a full charge will last you 2 full days with spot as well as automatic measurements taking place. So now let's take a look at the app. Let me show you how to set it up, and let me show you how to effectively use the app. In regards to the King Health app, so this is the name of the smart app that comes along with the BP Trace. So you can actually download it for both iOS and Android devices. I have used my iPhone 12 to download the app. Make sure that you do get the latest version. On the app, there are literally 3 screens. Now, the first screen that you're going to be seeing is the measurement screen. This one is self-explanatory. Tap on the button at the bottom of the screen and an automatic spot reading will take place. So the watch will actually read the signal coming from your app via Bluetooth and it will start taking a reading from your wrist. Now, if we go to the second screen, this is your blood pressure trend analysis. So it's made up of 3 different screens. Now, the first one is actually a history or the archive of all your blood pressure readings across, well, the time that you've actually been using this particular BP Trace wearable. So you will see that you do have your blood pressure reading as well as your pulse rate on the right-hand side. You can actually scroll through the screen. By scrolling left, you will get to a plot of your blood pressure as well as your heart rate. The last screen is your My screen or your settings screen. So this is a screen where you can actually do some customization to the schedule of your BP Trace running while you're asleep, when you're at rest, or anytime during the day. So let's have a look at what the settings page can do for you. So if you click into My device, you will see the wearable that's actually connected to your smartphone. By clicking on BP data synchronization, you're basically syncing all the values from your watch to the app. Deleting the history data is basically deleting everything from your trend screen. So the screen that we saw just before the My screen. Now, if you go into the timing measurements, this is where we can actually schedule special runs or continuous runs of the BP Trace readings. This is actually quite interesting. You've got some 3 set periods. You can amend those or you can add new ones. When you do add new ones, you can actually schedule particular runs. So do you want the reading to be taken every 30 minutes or every 60 minutes? You've got quite a lot of optionality and customization available to you when you're using the BP Trace monitor. I think what the BP Trace brings to us is revolutionary. It's new. It's very specific. Click a button and off you go. Your blood pressure is tracked, it's measured, and you're always in control. And being in control is quite important these days. Thank you for watching the review of the BP Trace monitor. If you did like it, then please drop us a like. And if you want to see more of the same, you know what to do. Click on the red subscribe button below the video, and we'll see you in the next one.